rebuke you, Satan, in the name of Jesus.